What's up guys, it's me, Saddle Sneeze, and today I'm back with another Redstone tutorial. In this video I'm going to show you how you can make this Minecraft book edition. Let's get started. First you'll need some building blocks. I will use oak wood planks, and you need some slabs. I will use oak wood slabs. Then you need some redstone. First some sticky pistons and normal pistons, then some redstone dust, a redstone torch, some redstone repeaters, a lever, and some bookshelves. Okay, first place a stick piston and then a piston on top of that, and continue like I do. Okay. There we go.
Then you need to place two blocks on top of each piston, like this. Here we go. And then you place two bookshelves on top of the blocks again. There we go.
Then you need to place five blocks. Then you break these. And just place the blocks like this. Then you place a sticky piston and a piston again. There we go. Okay. Now you can break this because we don't need it anymore.
Okay, you need to place some blocks here, like this. Okay, there we go. Now place one block down here, and just place the blocks like I do. Like this. Now place a slab here and break these blocks if you want, because you don't need them anymore. Now just continue placing slabs down like this.
Continue down to the bottom, and here you place this block here and break this. Then you will need to place some slabs around here.
It has to be slabs or else it won't work.
Okay, there we go. Then this is the final block, and then you're finished with the blocks. Now it's time for redstone. Just place some redstone here and continue around on all the blocks. And underneath here, okay, continue, place it. There we go. Okay. And a repeater on one tick here and a redstone dust here.
And place a redstone torch there. And then you just place redstone dust on top of the slabs, like this.
Okay, then you place a repeater on one tick here, and a repeater on two ticks here. Then just continue placing the redstone around here, like so, and on the other side. There, okay, and yeah, we're almost done. Place your floor blocks here.
And your roof here. And then you place your enchantment table in, and don't forget to put redstone on top of here. And that's pretty much it. Now you just place the lever here, and then activate it.
You can move the lever to wherever you want.
That's it.
Without the bookshelves, it's at most level 5, and with the bookshelves, it's level 30 enchantment. You can change the blocks if you want. Here I have blue and red terracotta. That's it for this video. See you in the next one. Peace out.